At Doosan Mobility Innovation, we're focused on making new technology a reality in the commercial drone space. Why drones, you might ask? Because we saw the exponential opportunity that additional flight time brings to commercial drone users. Our fuel cells can attach to large commercial drone models, such as the DJI M600, that may typically only have 10 to 20 minutes of flight time with a moderate payload, and increase that to 1 to 2 hours. They can also be integrated to fixed-wing vertical takeoff and landing drones, in many cases to more than double their existing long-range flight capability in a small form factor. For many of our clients, this means greater capacity to do what they are already doing, such as deploying sensors for long-range pipeline and utility inspection, large area mapping, and search and rescue. Drones are doing real work today, and hydrogen fuel cells can help them get much more out of a single flight. So how does it work? Our fuel cells are integrated with some partners as a holistic solution, meaning the fuel cell is built into the existing drone platform, usually for government inspection applications. For most commercial users, a popular large drone system can be retrofitted to use the hydrogen fuel cell as a power source, while maintaining all the functionality and control they're used to in the field. DMI's fuel cells for drones have cylindrical storage instead of rectangular shapes like traditional drone batteries, and are in many cases placed on top of the drone as not to obstruct payload. You might be asking, why haven't I seen this technology out today? You might have, just not yet in large numbers of drones. Real-world examples that exist today include fuel cells powering a significant percentage of forklifts in the construction industry, and the dozens of fuel cell refueling stations for cars in California. As drone systems mature in such a nascent industry, new power sources are going to be a huge differentiator, and the only thing in the way of increasing adoption is the time it takes to integrate the fuel cell technology with new platforms.